biggest upsets in recent memory. Today in the finals of the Hawaii State Racquetball Championships at the Honolulu Club, IAEA's Lee George in purple upset nationally ranked Jimmy Lowe in the tournament title match. Lowe, a legend in the sport for the state, will be inducted into the USRA Hall of Fame this Friday night in Los Angeles. Is currently ranked 35th in the country. George was unranked heading into Sunday. And finally,